The joint instrument also reflects the United Kingdom and the Union's commitment to work to replace the backstop with alternative arrangements by December 2020. These commitments include establishing, and I quote, immediately following the ratification of the withdrawal agreement, a negotiating track for replacing the customs and regulatory alignment in goods elements of the protocol with alternative arrangements.
For more on this story, we can bring in our